Da da da! It's the Kevin Show. Hello. Good evening. Good afternoon. Good Saturday. I'm back. A little big. There we go. That's better. Hello, people. So, I ate some lunch, watched some TV, chilling out. As you can see, and then there's a print going right now. It is part of a Valentine's Day present for Jess. It's a fancy vase for some fancy flowers I'm going to give her. Shh, don't tell her. But, able to get up and going. Easy squeezy. Didn't take too much effort to get my second print of the day up and going. So, huzzah for that. I did have to reset the BL Touch. I did find out that Octolapse, you can't... Well, it's probably Ender. My 3D printer, I cannot connect through Octolapse when there's an SD card plugged into it. Would have known. So, live and learn on that. We will see. This is going to be a 2-day, 3-hour print. And here I can... give a quick preview of what it's going to be. As long as you guys don't tell Jess. Hold on. Oh, my mouse. My mouse all laggy-loogly. And it's going to be this fancy looking... thingy. Printed at 150% size. So, yeah, we'll see. 2 days, 3 hours. It will be finished. But Monday? Monday late. Oh, well. It's not in my office room, basement room anymore. So, I don't have to listen to it. I can barely hear it through the wall. But only if you're paying attention for it. So we're getting first layer down now. I went back to Cura for my slicer. Cura on my laptop works perfectly. But I thought I had to... drag my stuff around. There we go. But, yeah, for some reason, don't work on my desktop. No idea why. Maybe it's a Windows thing. Maybe, I don't know. Impossible to tell. But, you know, we do what we do, and we can what we do. So I'm going to play some games here shortly-ish. Twitch said I got 2 followers in my last stream, but I don't see any new followers. Oh, well. Okay. So I'm gonna play some Dyson Sphere. I think that's my goal. Hold on, I gotta click on some stuff. Click, click, Close it, click it, move it around. Got a Walmart grocery delivery order coming. Haven't done one of those before, so we'll see how that is. I hope they can fit all the groceries on our porch. First layer coming in nice and slow. I'm printing it with a raft, so there's going to be a solid layer all the way underneath the print. That should give the base a nice smooth texture. Won't let it curl up, which is something that happens on these longer prints. So that's what it's printing right now, is the raft. It's looking good. Nice solid printer. I need to print some cable supports, because if you can see, I got my cable management is awful. Awful on there. I'm worried about cable strain on stuff. But out of sheer laziness, I have not done it yet, because I don't want to print it in this watermelon glass PLA. This is my fancy filament, my looker filament. One Zooch New is now live. Hope everyone's Saturday's going well. I am just chilling. Making the most of my day off. I'm a little sleepy though. We'll crack a fresh kickstart here in a couple minutes, and that ought to help. Hey Google, make the basement 100% bright. Hey Google, turn on all the lights in the basement.
Sorry, it looks like the basement lamp isn't available right now. Basement lamp isn't available right now.
I guess I can move my lamp over here. Turn it on. How we looking? That raft is coming together, my friends. That raft is coming together. Alright, so I'm going to play some Dyson Sphere because I'm addicted to it. Let's get it going. Screen 2, nope, screen 1 with the 3D printer. Alright, we'll continue my game. Oh, I should have looked at the save game and just see how long I've played. A lot. I've played a lot. So, when we were previously distracted, I was... I'm lost in my base. Okay, I know where I'm at now. Gotta find those landmark buildings. So we're making some steel. How is our steel production? Oh, I gotta research. Steel is, we're underproducing steel currently. So, I was going to do another row of this. Oh, that's what happened. I was getting, let's bring all we can. So, I'm going to do at least one more row. Oh, no, that's on a switchy latitude. where your squares switch. Ah, I'm yawning. Well, that shouldn't hurt. I should be able to. No, because I need to do two. So, yep, I'm going to have to build it down here. That one, can you check? I'm going to want to go at least one more down, maybe two. No, wait a second. I'm getting ahead of myself. Somewhere like there. There. Eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. Okay. And then, no, shift click. Gotta use shortcuts, man. And I think those are gonna be too close. It won't let me do that. I have to do it one away. Oh, wait, all these have one line between them. Shift click. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm choking, guys. I'm choking. I'm sorry. Should not cough right into my mic. I'd like to do one more row on this side. I don't know if I'm going to have the space for it. Here we go. Oh wait, what am I doing? No, that needs to go on the other side. Kevin, you fool. Got a Facebook notification here. Comment on my core energy depleting. What? I ran out of energy in ages. I'll just fly on up here past my EM guns up to my rocket launch port. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Can't remember if it's 4 or 5. It's 4. I should probably, let's check my, I'm building a Dyson sphere. Gotten a whole lot of it done. Guess I can start forming the solar sails into the shell. and do this whole triangle at once. Let's pause the game, because it rotates. You can't get it to orbit with where you're building. Just somewhat annoying. Go. 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 Across there. Across there. Up there. Wait. I don't think that one's right. No, that one is not right. There we go. There goes. There. Just trying to make sure that my triangles are all equal in size. Yeah, yeah. And there's this grid, but you can't see the grid if you're behind the Dyson sphere. This should be my last. Alright, there we go. That'll give us a whole nother chunk of the Dyson sphere. I'm already producing 5.8 gigawatts of power. Which I don't think is that a whole lot? I mean, I think the US probably consumes more electricity in that. Hey Google, how much energy is consumed by the U.S. in a day? Here's a summary from the website CSS.UH.edu. 11.8 kilowatt hours per person. 11.8 kilowatt. Whoa, per person. Okay, yeah. That would be a lot more than 5.8 gigawatts. Right? Someone who can do power math, let me know. I should know better because I ran a crypto mining farm for a bit. Humble brag, I know. If it's helpful, it was not very profitable at all. Profitable for a little bit. And then the difficulty went up and the prices went down. And then you got, you know, power costs and all that. Yep, I reckon I'll just run this bucko right into that bucko. And then we'll spit out. There. One up there. Wick put one there. Raven one there. Ooh, one there. Two one there. Oh, that one I'll do there. And I'll do that one there. And guess what? We need to power this butt up. So let there be power. Nice. Oh, hell, I got some notifications. Oh no, I had my mic off forever. I do that often. I need a big red light to tell me if my mic is on or not. You are currently broadcasting audio, or you are not broadcasting audio. My Walmart grocery order's here. I am showing you kind people the internet, my front door camera. So we watch this guy unload groceries. Man, it sucks. Oh, he's done. Thank you.
Thank you.
Happy evening. Thank you. You have a good one. And he's off. Couldn't hear what he said, but I told him thank you. I did my part. Now he's pulling on away. Bye, dude. Alright, I am gonna go and get my groceries, I guess. I'll leave it up. See you guys in the see me.
cold. The poor guy, he made like 4 or 5 trips to his brother's car. He's only drinking 2 bags at a time. Amateur move. Kick those.
My mic is muted again.
I'm bad about having my mic on.
Most importantly, we got the Advil liquid gels. That's right, liquid gels.
The good stuff, the premium pain meds.
Boom shakalaka.
What you guys up to?
Work.
Work.
I plugged in my mallet.
Your what?
My mallet.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, you got to download the software. I'll give you a link for it. But it lets you change the colors. Instead of how it colors. Is it even lit up? Mm-hmm. About the app? Okay, that's good.
It's just changing different colors.
Yeah, you can set it static, you can make it breathe. There's all sorts of things you can do with it. Because she's getting diamond art to do diamond art stuff.
I love you.
Jess, I love you.
If you go open up the stream, you can hear that in like 12 seconds.
What?
Too late now. You delayed.
Oh, Jess. Okay. Hey, folks. Oh, that's the wrong screen. Okay, I gotta send Jess a link. Steel Series. Use engine. Boo, boo, boo. Ba da da. Well, I can say the, Walmart online ordering experience. Primo. Top notch. I am a fan. And it is good. I can't change it. Hey guys, look at how big my camera is. He's too big to fit on the screen. Wow, now you get a wide angle view. This is my living area. We have a whole house, but I live down here. Here's my laptop. My mini fridge, my Kickstart fridge. Mandu Kickstart, not a sponsor yet. I'm worried about Kickstarts, man. They're like my number one favorite drink in the world. I live off of these. Like, seriously, they provide me the sustenance I need to decide. Put that into the App Store. Oh. There we go. But anyways, I'm worried about Kickstarts. Favorite drink in the whole wide world. Have been for years, years. I've been consistently buying... Well, my Amazon. Ooh. I think that may be worth me looking at. I have it set up on Amazon for auto-buy. But I buy every time, whenever I open up my last case of 12, I order another two or three 12 packs. And I don't drink them for energy. They're barely an energy drink. Like, they got, what? 92 milligrams of caffeine? And, I mean, there was a period in time where I was hitting 200 milligram caffeine pills a day. Caffeine pills, those were a time. That was a time for sure. Let's see. Amazon says that I have purchased Mountain Dew Kickstarts 47 times. And that's purchases, so multiply that by some two, some three, and you're looking at hundreds upon hundreds of Kickstarts. The boxes are the worst part, though, because they have these little inserts and have all the Kickstarts in them. And it's all ordeal, man. It's a whole ordeal. So anyways, I'll post it in my Discord. Alright, so, I guess it's time to get back to the game. Okay. Go to the thing I need. The thing I need is gonna be. Why can't I close it out? Oh no, my computer's locking up. In task. Why is RTX voice using up so much? I'm not using RTX voice. So that's good. Cannot kill this video editing program I was using earlier. RDX voice, be gone. Oh no, did I kill Dyson Sphere? Oh no, you guys. Crap. I heard my fans on my computer get a lot quieter. Oh, I bet you I did it instead of the video editor. So banana. Ooh, something's locking up hard, man. Whoa, what is happening to my computer? Oh, now I'm back. Guys, this is a real good computer I have, but there's something a little buggy on it. And I should probably reinstall Windows at some point. Okay, now we're clean and clear there. We'll fire Dyson Sphere program back up. We'll switch over. Nope, wrong screen. Right screen, don't worry, it's just black right now. My little camera. Alright. Crap. Now I gotta switch over here. No. Port up my video capture. Oh, that's kind of cool. Yeah. I feel like that's real small, but whatever. It works, don't it? All right, it's the Kevin Show. Let's go. Well, we're not quite done yet with the raft. Okay, when did it auto save? Had I gotten the third row built? No. No, okay. So, if you remember what we did before, we built a bunch of these. Boop, 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 boop. And then we deleted that. And then we pulled out a fresh one of these suckers. And we threw it down somewhere. Somewhere in there. And now it needs to go around the other side. Alright, let's see here. So just serving the outside. I want these spitting out on a rail that's there. And then I want one of these, one away from it. Suck it in from a rail that's up there. Now, if I could, put one line in between there. Now, if I can, I can't. Bummer. So, yeah, I can only fit one of these. Unless I wanted to deal with the shiftiness of these. So if you scroll in, you can see that these build lines intersect. Uh-oh, got a kitty on the desk. Kitty on the desk. Hold on, let me give you some room. Scoot that back for you. All right, I'd like to welcome my co-host, Commander Chakotay. He likes to face the wrong way. Oh, there he goes. It's Kevin and Chakotay Show. Chakotay, say Chakotay. Anyways, as I was saying, these lines don't match up. So, like, if you were moving down, some of them it's okay. That line's good. That line isn't. That line isn't. That line's okay. That line isn't. Hey, stop smelling my keyboard. What's he doing? Why you do that? Ew, you got all wet. What is on there? What have you done to my laptop? Is that just your nose gunk? Or are you smelling something I got on there? There's a kitty kiss. Alright, I'll let him be. Although I do feel like I need to wash my keyboard now. I mean, I could try and feed it onto this belt. That would give me room to do two rows, I mean. But I don't know how wonky it will end up being. May not be bad because there's one row in between them. And I'm not using belts, I'm doing inserter to. Why did I stop it? Hey, you know, I think this may be okay. He's smelling my arm.
Ow! Ooh, you asshole! Get out of here! You get out of here, you're gonna bite me!
Did you guys see that? I'm gonna clip it. And then we use it to shame him later. He needs to learn. Hold on, you guys. All zero of you.
Did you guys?
Oh no, am I muted again? Why do I have any sound? Test. I'm making noise. Why does my Twitch not have sound?
Ow!
Oh, my headphones are dead. There's no. I don't hear no sound. Live and learn, right, guys? We're all just making it happen day in, day out.
Ooh, you asshole. Get out of here. Get out. Ow! Ooh, you asshole! Ow! Ooh, you asshole!
Get out of here! You get out!
Ow! Ooh, you asshole!
Alright, I've now clipped my angry kitty.
Ow! Ooh, you asshole!
Get out of here! Get out! Fill my arm!
Ow! Ooh, you asshole!
Get out!
get out of here. You get out.
Alright. Oh, now I gotta stop playing it. Guys, I get distracted. Ow. Easy. Easily distracted.
Get out of here. You get out.
Okay, so we're building these so we don't get cat bit. Let's go there. I think this may work. I feel like maybe I get an extra one. Like, see, these squares are bigger than these squares. And you can only place at the intersection of lines. It's like, that's a point of place, that's a point of place. So, the size of the buildings doesn't change. Just the grid that they can snap to changes. And it, like, changes by latitude. So, like, these ones up here are closer together than the ones down here within this range, or I guess until the next time that it shifts, maybe. I don't know. Haven't quite figured it all out. Okay. Where is it? Oh, I still got the nest open somewhere. Man, now I can hear things. I hear all the things. Where is the nest open at? Because I just hear wind every now and then. It's windy out. Nope, not that one. Is it in this one? No, not that one. It's in this one. No, not that one. It's in this one. Yes. There we go. No more of that. Alright, let's link these boys up. It's power. Let's give him power first. Oh, let's see. I may lose one because I can't make that go there. So I should take that one out. I may lose more than one, actually. That may be every couple I lose one. There's another one gone. But it may actually work out. It may just be that I get more in up here. Yeah, than I do down here. So hey, that's actually A-OK. Gives me some room that I can Plop one of these bad boys in. Power us up. Now that shouldn't be a problem on the next row. Come on. I'm fumbling, you guys. I'm fumbling around. No, wait. Shift click. Build. Build, 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 build. Build, build, build. Build, build. Build. I think we're good. I think we're good. And then we give it one space. Build, 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 build. Build, 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 build. Oops. It's going too fast. Alright, so that one does nothing. Now let's figure out where we're gonna dump these in. Oh good, that is, that's the layer up. Click, go. Go, 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 down, and around. Oh yeah, I never went in this timeline, I never went and got my power cells I needed. One, two, three, four. Oh yeah, oh, and I built my Dyson sphere up. I haven't done that. Okay. It's all right, I'm sure people missed me doing this the first time. Pause the game. Let's go. Hey, I feel like I did that faster than I did it the first time. Now I gotta watch these rockets go. It's cool seeing them all go off at once. There's my Dyson's here, up in the sky. It's so cool, it's so cool. Sorry, I had a text. Here we go. I got my power. Gotta go back. I'm gonna hook up this second line. This fourth line. I think I may end up running out of inserters. Oh, hey, what we got? I heard a stream notification. Oh, Mindy, subscribed? What just happened? I got anything multi-stream. Oh, I think it was on YouTube. She subscribed. Hope she didn't subscribe on Twitch. Be a waste of your prime. Wish it was easier to get to your stream manager. Okay, I was not in. Hello. Hello there, kind viewer. That's just an audio test. I don't actually have a viewer. Alright, let's keep setting this up until I run out. Oh no. Uh-oh. Guys, we got power problems. Probably because I'm losing Dyson Sphere stuff. Ooh, 50% satisfaction. Well, yeah, let's look at my power graph. So demand has jumped considerably. Oh, man. All right, let's finish hooking this up so I can use more power. And then I gotta get the antimatter power plants up. I started a little test one. I did not have enough materials to keep it going. Oh, I'm out. Can I build any? I build two. Which I think is four. Which should be enough.
Just gotta wait.
What just happened? Did I lose him? No. Wait. You can use a slow one for now. It should be fine. It's not like these are going. They're only going to be producing at the same rate. Oh no, I need some for these. Kevin! Man, this upgraded movement speed is nice. What? Oh, I picked up freaking belts, not inserters. Here's my inserter tower. Probably gonna have to turn this back on at some point. Like this is when the cat bit me. I was distracted afterwards. And now we're pumping out. Oh, why is that one iron and iron? Yeah, now I got the steel. Up to 71%. Alright, power. So there are artificial stars. Relay. Require a bunch of stuff. Let's go over to my test bed. So I require antimatter fuel rods, which require antimatter hydrogen, the containment vessels, and titanium alloy. Antimatter comes from putting in critical photons into a particle collider. And then you get out the antimatter, you put it in there. Oh man, that could have been producing for ages. Alright. Skills, give me 4 of these running, I guess. Close. 1, 2, 3, 4. Drop these mother crunkers into a box. Give me a box. Box them up. And you're gonna move them. Paste. And well, these are giving me 3-ish a minute. And then I'll just hook this up to this. And then I'll drop this into a box. These out. Alright. 72nd. There we go. There's an antimatter fuel rod. It takes a while to actually burn it. I'm surprised. I got 2. And I'm building up a little bit of a surplus of those. Okay, I need some titanium alloy. Is that enough? I didn't count too many. I need 20, yes. Alright, so then we'll get another one of these bad boys. And then boom, that's 150 megawatts of power. Even though I'm down by, what? 800? So 70, I need like 10 of them. I don't think I could scale up that far. But I am producing them faster than I'm using them in 1. Let's go. And I'll send over here somewhere. So I'm gonna drop this down first. Shaloom. Shavoy. Alright, we're helping. We're helping. Another step because I'm out of allies. I can pull some out of this. Yep. Look at the man. I don't want that many. I'm gonna have to step up the production of that. That is one I'm running short on. Alright, so now if I ever get any of them, I can just go pull them if I need them. Oh yeah, this is slowed. Alright, it's back up to speed now. Grip, 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 grip. I love Kickstart. That should be enough to get going for a while. A little while. Job. Oh, I can only put 20 in there. So that gives me 5 minutes. Put put stuff. I want to be able to put stuff in here. Guess I can. Pretty counterproductive. Where do they go? There they are. I need to grab a couple. And then I can build some more of these. Good, 75 megawatts. Do you have to take these off of power generation? May want to build another one of these. Right now, this is kind of a mess. Two hundred and 35 seconds. All right, well, that's good. We can look at what else we short on. Cyan ore, I'm all pulling from off planet. Same with copper ore. Generating like 12k iron on just one planet, so should be good on that for a while. Silicon ore and stone and coal and fire ice. So my iron, I'm either full up on storage and so stuff isn't producing, or I am at production capacity. But since I have stuff in storage, should only be bad if the consumption is high, like way higher than production. So I'm assuming, I think it's safe to assume if the two numbers are close for consumption and production, that I just have full storage and so I'm not producing any more than I need. Titanium magnets are all coming off planet. Stone brick I am building here. And so yeah, see how there's a disparity there? That means that I'm pulling from storage. So steel I am now overproducing. Now, titanium, I am at the limit. Glass is pretty solid. I don't think I'm lacking there. Titanium glass I may be lacking on. Prisms are just stopped. Gears, magnets, coils, motors, electromagnetic turbines. Doing pretty good across the board. Let's see, am I storing up? storing. Unless it's all being stored here. No. Alright. I need to do more of this. So, I need to get sulfur. I already have that in. So I need to get the sulfur into my logistics system. First, this should be a one. Hey, I have another one now, too. Oh. I guess I need to split these, don't I? Something like that, maybe. Boom, now we got four of these going. Hey. Let's get those back in the system. Some more of these. Yep. Doing good. Oh, I want to be famous by followers, primes, and viewers. We're getting there, boys. We're getting there. No, I might just want to try and build a couple more. Some frames. I can get some frames. I got a buttload of frames just sitting around somewhere over here. There's a load of frames right there. titanium alloy. Since then, isn't it just a shortage is hurting me. Look at all this sulfuric acid here. Drones, where's my drones at, boys? Oh, my stream dead? What happened? What happened? I'm good. I need drones. Drones. Oh, yeah, I've been building drones. No, I haven't been building drones. Crap. Any processors? Should be doing. Yeah, I am. Got C++ processors going on. Ooh, yeah. Drop a couple of them in here. Now we wait just a little while. Now we wait just a little bit more. Hey, we're actually getting to the first layer on this. Ooh, something looks wrong though. Let me go look at it with my eyes. A BRB. So we are getting some extruder slippage. Oops. So if you can see how awful that looks, is because you got the filament, you know, the plastic that you're printing from. It's on a spool. It goes up into this little mechanism called a Bowden extruder. I don't know. But anyways, and it feeds the filament into this tube. Tube goes into the hot end that does the printing. There's a little gear that squeezes the man, I thought I fixed that camera. Hi. But anyways, so there's a filament goes up into this gear thing that puts it into the tube that spits it out into the hot end. And the problem is that gear, it's spinning, but every now and then it slips because it's having too hard of a time pushing the filament in, which could mean I have a clog, could mean my nozzle's off a little bit, could mean my canceling the print though. Could mean where the tube touches the nozzle is messed up. I had just switched out my Bowden tube not too long ago, and it... It's a good thing it came. Tell everybody hi. No. So, I did not have this problem on the previous print. Ow. So, why would I be having it now as opposed to before? Could be a print head or a clog has just occurred. Could be something with the e-steps. No, because that is not a per print value. That is a save to the EEPROM. What do you think, Chakotay? The happy guy, you see that tail? So I could reslice it, I could try and troubleshoot it on the printer, I could, no, I'm down. Hey, don't you bite me. He's gonna do it again, guys. I'm gonna try it. Robert, I just put my hand here. You're a stinker. There we go. I Big thing is that I don't want a two-day print going on where this is a problem. My thing's still good. So, something I did think of was it could be that my temp was too low. Let's see. What was my temp setting in the Prusa? At 230. And on this print, I was printing at 215. So I was printing 15 degrees cooler. So yeah, let's turn that up. Ah, reslice. Do I still want to do the raft? Raft costs like 2 hours, this thing. Two days, 3 hours. And that is doesn't tell me how much is on the raft. Let me change the speed her up a little. Speed her up a little. All right, now I need to go delete the vase. And I was watching it. There, extrude. Sliced. Still sliced. Hey, I got it done in 2 days, 2 hours. Save the file. You are now vase. Back over here. Now we upload. New vase. Right, let's do it again, boys. I'm glad I caught that. And we're in. And we're in. Shit. Come here. Alright. Oh no. What have I done to my computer? I got too many things open. Stuff is going crazy. There. There. A screen do. A screen does. Screen does over there. I resized my camera. Now I have to go and adjust it in every scene. Hey guys, I'm back. Okay, we can wiggle. Wiggle waggle. And then probe down. Probe up. Probe is good, man. The probe is good. Alright, I'm gonna start the new vase. 119 megabyte G code file. I'm gonna go clean off that hair before I get started. Oops, I forgot to click the go button. Alright, round number two. I guess this is where the real skill in 3D printing comes in. Identifying a problem, troubleshooting it. Figuring out what's required to resolve it. All right, here goes, here goes. Ooh, Andrew Shaman's streaming. Okay. Well, we'll see. It took almost 2 hours for me to get the freaking brim printed. I did bump up the speed a little. So, I reckon we'll see what happens. Back to game, though. Game is more important. Most important. Hello. Okay. Let's see. I need in some of these boys. He's out there again. That'll give us another bunch of them. Then we're gonna go here and we're gonna toss in these. I don't need that many there. We'll give them 25. And then we will supply sulfur. And then, let's see, what I really want to do is in and out, and let this be the storage. But the problem is if you do in and out, it'll go out until it needs to come back in. Right? That makes sense, right? Nah, I think that is what I'll do, though. In there. Yeah, I guess since I let it build up a little bit of buffer off a little bit. It's a big movement, What's going on? That's it, printing the first little bit. Alright. So now we have titanium. We have iron. And we have sulfur in our logistics system. So now we can build a big ass thingamajigger. Piss this all around. I kind of wanted to keep one like nature area on my map because I realize that before too long it's all gonna be foundation. Let's go grab some more foundation. I think that's going to be my square there. It's on the equator. It's got a little water, little trees. Look at that Dyson sphere go. So we say cut it off here. I guess let me go get some solar panels. Solar panel wall surrounded by green energy. Buckos. So I need to go and get some magnets. There's my stash. Crash. Buildings. Not that. I need a. Where's the smelter? There's a smelter. What am I short on? Short on magnets again? No, it can't be magnets. Short on circuits. Maybe. Now I'm short on just how many is that ready supplier in here? Guess I'm getting there again. I got about 10 somewhere over here. Just happy to see all these chugging along. Those are, but I think it's because, yeah, just using too many magnets. That one too, it's good, it's good. So what I would like to do is take one of these and then I'm going to throw in one of these, make it go that way, make it go that way, I'm going to spit it out, but what I'm going to do So I'm going to make that a priority. And then I'm going to collect from here. The steel. So now, as long as it's moving this way, we'll have stuff to feed. But if it's overflowing, it'll all come here. Look at that. Brilliant. And then I could actually, oh yeah, see, look at that. Must have been a big shipment. A big shipment. And then because of the way the T-junctions work, I can output here. And it'll only spit it out if this isn't fully stacked. And that way, if this can't run in low and not able to support it here, I can do the same over here. It'll come out of storage when it needs it. I think it's good. All right, now I should be able to build a butt ton of those. Trying to decide where I want to actually build it. I was thinking about building it over there. Over here. But I don't know, yeah, that's pretty big. And I could raise that up so I could build underneath of it. But I have a hard stop of over here. So I can build 2 per square. So that's 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16 or so. Yeah, we'll do it over here. Alright, my interstellar logistics. Back it up. And now it's going to be getting that, and that. Look them in and remote demand. Look them in and remote demand. Yield max. Look them in, remote demand. But we'll limit that to, say, 3,000. And we'll throw in some of those boys and some of those boys. We're not charging it right now. No, I'm out. Oh, I did find out the other day that you can collect from any of these. Select over. Here. I can just go I'm going to grab a bunch of these, put it right in my inventory. Look at that. The fact that I am not getting any titanium has me a little concerned. I think I may need to... Wait, is that titanium coming in? No, that's steel. I may have to go check out one of my titanium planets, or maybe I'll have to do some more mines. Alright, yeah, let's go to, we'll go here. We'll check here first. How you boys doing? Power load slow. Alright, here's a bunch of titanium right here. Let's do it. Pull them up over here. How's that? That's where it changed at. And then this similar thing over here. There we go. Then I should be able to power it over. That. Let me do the little thing there. Thank you.
Okay.
So now... I can pull this out. Down here-ish. And use a whole bunch of these smelters. And a whole lot more of these smelters. Oh man, I muted the audio. Sorry, you guys can't hear me build. Okay, and then let's build a bunch more of these. Shift click. This one's gonna be a little offset, but that's okay. I'm not too picky. All right. Oh, yeah. Supply, remote supply, put a bunch of those in, but I don't need a bunch of those actually, we'll put 12. And then warpers, remote demand, oh not that many, oh no. Well, I'm going to take those back when they arrive. Alright, those are going as fast as so I can put them in. So. Let's build ourselves another row, shall we? So looks like we're not quite pumping out enough. We are still getting more than we're using. There she could. Easily change the direction of belts. How many more on this row? Oh no. Oh no, you guys, I just looked over at the printer. Some don't look good. What has happened there? Wow.
that looks kind of crappy. I don't think that print's gonna turn out.
Well then. Let me go have a look-see here. Stop moving. Okay. So, here's a lesson to be learned. As you can see, I've taken my whole hot end apart. I got a big old clog, apparently. And yeah, I should have purged my filament after that last one. And that was, it was clear that there was a clog before. I should have known better. Luckily the clog was not, it was in the Bowden tube. I made the mistake of trying to pull it out, but it was weak and I broke my, filament off. And so now I got my Bowden tube off. This here is what feeds the filament into the printhead. Now I gotta somehow get the clog that's up in here up out of here. I do have extra Bowden tube. I could try and just swap this. I could take off that. So now we got just plastic. Well, I'm gonna work on this. Good luck to you guys. This has been a good day. If I start this back up, I'll post somewhere, I'm sure. But I love you all.